Welcome, folks, to another Let's Play. I'm SamuraiT-X, and oh yes, it's finally here. The sequel to the first Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles game that I played previously. Welcome to Let's Play Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2, the arcade game, made by Ultra Games in 1990 and published by Konami and released on the Nintendo Entertainment System. It's been a while since I last played a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles game, but I thought now with Alleyway out the way, I can go back to playing another blind Let's Play. And this is it. I heard this game is very hard, you know, with the Foot Clan and whatnot being all on the screen. I've never played it before. I just going by what people said. Some people have made this look easy, which I've heard as well. But I'm excited to play this game because this game skipped a beat as a kid because every time I tried getting it, well, my mum, because I always wanted this game, it was sold out. So I finally get the chance to play it. So without further ado, let's play. We're going to play by ourselves because there's nobody else. We could be Leonardo the leader, Michelangelo the party dude. Way! Raphael's rude but crude. Give me a break. Or you can pick Donatello that does machines. And I'm going with Donatello because why not? It's got the longer range attacks. Fire! Hang on, April. Go, my turtles. Rescue April right now. As Master Splinter says, scene one. Fire! We gotta get April out! Right, let's practice some moves. Alright, B's to attack, which we will be using a lot. As you can tell, Donatello has a better reach, that's why I picked him. A is to jump, and A and B is to do a foot dive. And we get two lives. I'm not sure if we get continues. I'm pretty sure it's once you die twice, it's game over, and do you have to start over? I hope not, anyway. But if it is, then that's unfortunate for me. Ouch, don't punch me, you jerk. Right. Don't be surprised if you see me do the foot dive very often. But yeah, I found the technique in already in avoiding the foot glow, Foot Clan soldiers. Just like move across the screen everywhere and then just separate them. Don't make them bunch up on you. That's like that. I picked Donatello because he has a better reach than Leonardo, you know, with his bow. So yeah. I think I made the good call there. Get off me, man. Just to avoid being grabbed, because it does make you lose health, but I don't want to lose health. I really don't. Also, I could talk about how much I love Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, you know, as a kid. Or even right now, I still like the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Yeah, I don't watch the current cartoon series and whatnot, but I still watch the 2003 version and whatnot with the kids, you know, because I do have nephews, nieces, and a goddaughter. So I sometimes do watch Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles with the kids, including my little brother. And look at that self-endorsement. If only the pizza could pop out of that Pizza Hut logo and give me a pizza. That would have been very nice. Ah, hello, Foot Clan soldiers. Oh yeah, and I was rambling so much that I forgot to be, I forgot to tell you that there was balls falling down the stairs. Right. Good thing I didn't get hit by any of them. I think they do some serious damage if you get hit by them anyway, so it's a good thing I avoided them. Get off me, will you? Don't punch me, you jerk! Right, you get lost. Right. Let's walk this way. Hello. Huh. Yeah. Whoa. Whoa. Right, that's two down. Three. Right. Oh, they keep coming, are they? They just keep coming! Get off me. Stop punching me, will you? Right, Donatello isn't that bad to use. I've always liked using Donatello. Plus, when I was younger anyway, when I used to do things, many people used to call me Donatello because, like, they used to say I was very intelligent. They still call me Donatello to this day because, like, you know, I do fix things and plus I do, I am, like, people say I'm the genius. I wouldn't say I'm that very smart, but, you know, I'm not going to go against what my parents and whatnot tell me, you know. So, yeah, I do try my best to be this, like, very smart and, like, think of strategic plans and whatnot. I do try my best to do those kind of things, but, yeah, I do like Donatello. I guess that's why, I've always liked Donatello, because, like, people have always called me Donatello, you know. Like, whenever we used to watch Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, they're like, you're Donatello. And I'm like, okay, I don't mind. And of course, you know, my brother would be Leonardo, being the leader, my older brother anyway. And childhood friends would either pick Raphael or Michelangelo. So yeah, it was pretty fun times, you know. Plus, I used to have the toys as well, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. So I used to be crazy over Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, actually. Not to mention, I still own the VHS tapes of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I'm not going to be ashamed to admit that I still own VHS tapes. Who doesn't own VHS tapes? I even, who doesn't? You know, people who live in that era, some people will keep their VHS tapes, you know. Because VHS was like the best thing back in the day. Before DVDs came along, obviously. I'm not saying DVDs are crappy. It's better than tapes anyway, but technology has progressed over the years where you don't need VHS anymore. But I still keep my VHSs. And I'm so much into my rambling that I'm not even complaining about the Foot Clan soldiers grabbing me. I should be doing that, but I'm not. Right, is there any pizza nearby? Huh, come on. Right, let's focus on fighting instead of rambling. I'll try my best to focus on the Whoa, hello! Right, there's three of you and there's only one of me. I'm just gonna foot dive because, well, you guys are gonna shoot some lasers at me. Right, oh god. Stop moving, will you? Look, stop moving. Oh wait, you all can stay in one thing, please. If you do, then I'll be able to attack you in one swoop. Like that. Oh wait, that's just one person. Like that. Like that. And like that. Down he goes. Ha ha. I found a strategy. Ouch. I found a strategy to attack them. Right, come on. Come on, big boy. Well, you're not really big, are you? Right, come on. Right, stay away from the fire, please. If only you could actually go in the fire and die, that would be nice. Well, not me, but you guys. Saves me the trouble from beating you guys up, you know? Oh, come on. Is there any pizza around here? I need some health. Come on, thank you. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh, okay, now I realize once you hit them, they will do that rope thing, so at least I know their pattern now. Right. Come on. Do your laser. Take that. And that. And that. Yeah! We are! There we go, down they go. Alright, we didn't die here. Donatello's looking at the screen saying, "Nice job, kiddo!" I'm not a kiddo, though. He says, like, "Nice job, man!" Right, come on, let's go. Is there any pizzas here? Any pizza? Pizza? Right. I'm attacking April's couch, you know, thinking there's pizza on the couch. Because I'm a Ninja Turtle that will eat anything off the couch. Right. You're not shooting me? Oh, it's just two hits and they're down, okay. Uh-oh. Hello! Who is this? Hello, Rocksteady. Ouch. He just gave me the big boot. You know, he's just like, ha ha ha, you're not going to beat me. Oh, yes, I am. Ouch. I don't want to die, but likely I am going to die. Uh-oh. Can you stop shooting in the air, please? I need to jump and kick you in the face. Never mind, he just gave me the big boot. I'm fired, I suppose. I don't mind dying once, but please don't make me die again. Ouch. Ouch. Right. Stop shooting me. Stop it. Right, let's avoid him. Ouch, do you mind? Stop shooting, please. Stop shooting me! Right, you're supposed to make me win here. Look, you idiot, you're supposed to help me win. That's the purpose of you being in this game. You're supposed to help me win. And you're not supposed to win because you work for Shredder. And Shredder's a loser, okay? Well, not as much of a loser as you. Shredder's a badass, but you guys are losers. Ouch. As I say, they're losers. He's kicking my ass. I've almost lost another life. Oh, he's down! Oh, I kept one life. I kept my life. Oh, Shredder. Wait, what the... you're telling me I did all that for nothing? Shredder's... Oh, come on. Ha ha ha, you fool. Scene 2. Come on. After that Shredder creep. Well, Donatello's looking at me saying, "Why are you pausing the game for?" Because I'm ending the video, mate. So when we come back, folks, we'll play more Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, the arcade game. Until then. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care, everybody!